Okay everyone, the next exercise we're doing today is up, up, down, down. So you're going to start off in press up position. So shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight, lifting your knees up off the floor. And from there you can drop down onto your forearms one at a time. So drop down, core nice and tight the whole time, and then you're going to come back up. And then you're going to swap hands and go down on the other side. So you need to make sure that your back's nice and flat the whole time and that your core's nice and tight. And that's up, up, down, down.